It almost looks like a bird on top of her head. I think there's a bird. And this is a bird. I think there's two birds in her. I think she's a bird. And we have three other birds, and that's a bird too. So this painting is definitely about birds. Not sure what it's saying. I don't always know right away. But it's okay. She's very interesting. This color is Crayola Golden Yellow. Crayola. And it is not a watercolor. Yellow always wakes things up. Always, always, always. Magenta, Crayola watercolor. Thank you. That one bird cracks me up. I don't know what other color I want to use. I don't want a lot of color outside of the main area. So there's a light gray. Pray. I think I may finish this up with some grays. I want the main focus to be on her. That's pretty. Nice offset with these bright colors, the yellow and the red. This gray is nice. This one is called Cool Gray, Crayola. It's a little darker. I'll have to go back for that.